Hi guys, and today we will be doing Liverpool versus Man United in the Carabao Cup final. And, well, the game's on now, so, yeah. And I know you're probably noticing something different, because I'm talking on my video, which I don't usually do. But, yeah, I've got a new gaming headset, so now this is what I'll do. So, yeah, I think I should actually just put the game on now. So, yeah. Who's that?
This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson. And we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Liverpool versus Manchester United.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those.
Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
So he's going to get a yellow card. Yeah, he's going to get a yellow card, isn't he? Why did it take so long for him to show the yellow card?
First yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
Jadon Sancho.
Yeah, especially when you're me. Really, I always foul people. Okay, I'm going on
Mohamed Salah now. And options in the centre. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Yeah, Sancho. I don't really know what to say. All I've really got to say is I hope they don't win. I hope they don't win.
Very quick thinking there.
Okay. Ooh.
Fabinho.
Bruh. Why did the game make it and header it? Headers never go far. Yeah.
Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Shouldn't it be Salah? Because Salah's better than Mane. Let's see. So, I'll just place it up by here. Knuckleball.
Fired too close to the
goalkeeper. I'm not very good at free kicks. I'm better on a Nintendo. The first ever free kick I got, I scored.
Takes the shot.
No, sorry.
Oh, fine stop.
Fine stop.
So the corner played into the box. No nonsense clearance. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball.
Yeah, asking a lot to score there.
Fred. And Rashford. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. McTominay. Fred. And still a chance. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he?
Like
that's a great bit of work from him.
Although right now the Champions League are Chelsea, because they're in the Champions League.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a
Why didn't the game make me score?
Spot on with that tackle.
Yeah.
And played the pass well.
Why did I put so much power on it?
Wild attempt.
Well, it's so hard to get this right, and he just couldn't adjust his body quickly enough.
Scott McTominay.
Yeah.
Possession ceded by United.
Imagine that winning. I don't want to go too far, because then I reckon someone's going to be offside.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, that break looks so
yes,
promising,
it is.
But nothing
oh,
coming
from
it.
Someone tackled me.
Good use of advantage in United's favour. McTominay. Tackling and winning after the foul. A chance
how?
To contemplate what is
wait,
next.
Wait,
and
what?
A goal
what
from
was that tackle?
Kick. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be
yep,
careful now. That was
that.
A silly challenge.
Yep, it was a silly challenge. Just go up here by the goal.
Well, very effective ooh, goalkeeping
bro.
To touch it over.
That
Manchester
was really
United
awesome.
Might be able to profit here. Corner it is.
No, they won't.
It's a short
actually.
One.
Because, well, I'm better
they're
than
going
United.
For the short one. And there's the feed into the box.
It's FIFA.
Well, nothing
not real
really.
Life, definitely.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And he successfully got past him.
Ooh,
really
what a save.
Save.
Okay, I'm just going to go down here.
Well, the short corner routine.
Try to slide
Ronaldo
tackle
at the
side.
Ready. A very effective clearance.
Nope.
Possession one. Firing what? It in. Well,
they
just couldn't make it happen.
Of course, that wasn't going on. Okay, but now
two
I'm just
of
going
time
to
coming up.
Go. Go, 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 go! Hmm.
That is that for the first
yeah, that is that for the first half. Yeah, we're gonna win.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Yeah.
Bruno Fernandes. Lindelof now. Scott McTominay. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving.
Goodbye.
And without putting too fine a point
no,
on it,
no,
he's missed
it. Why did
I
say goodbye if it's not even on?
Could be a chance to break here. Liverpool have the ball once more. Well, that's not watertight defending. A deft clearance.
But is that how far a like a full power header can go?
Jadon Sancho.
It's not that far for a full power header.
Rashford. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, he's gone into
kind
the referee.
Of he's asking for
and he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Defensive efficiency personified. 30 minutes left for play.
Yeah, 30 minutes left for play.
Good work to win them all back by United. Scott McTominay.
Oh, come on.
Crossing opportunity. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Yep.
Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Jota. Oh, he looks threatening.
Oh.
Liverpool strike
1-0.
In the final. And
Carabao Cup. Winners have scored.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But I think the keeper's made a mistake here.
Yeah,
well, it's
the keeper
a decent
has
finish.
Made a mistake
it should go in at
sure.
That near post.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider.
Yep, it will, because we're going to win the Carabao Cup.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Magnificent challenge to win it back. A Liverpool free kick coming up.
Yeah. I agree. It is a Liverpool free kick.
This is Thiago. Can he do it?
Yes, he can. 2-0. Okay, they're still going to win the Carabao Cup. Okay, let's see that goal again.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Yep. We're winning the Carabao Cup. We're winning the Carabao Cup. Hip, 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 we're winning the Carabao Cup. Yeah. Why Man United so good on FIFA on the midfield when they're good at nothing in real life? Yeah.
Well, he needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. This might be ideal for the counter.
Yes, it is.
Defenders need to cover. Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack.
If anyone's going to win this, it's going to be Liverpool.
Very difficult challenge to perform.
Well, I suppose someone has to do it. Comment down below if you're excited to see Liverpool take on Chelsea in the real Carabao Cup.
He's found a pocket of space.
Whee! Okay, so... yeah, we're on the counter-attack again, probably.
Good technique displayed.
Why did I think that was going to be close?
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Yep.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes? Okay.
Martin strongly to win the ball.
In that 2 minutes, I'm probably going to score with Diego Jota. Just like almost that.
And there goes the final whistle.
Yeah, you won the Carabao Cup. Hip hip throw, that was really good. We won the Carabao Cup, okay. So, yeah, we won the... we've said that loads of times now, but... yeah, we beat Man United 2-0. So, yeah. Bye, guys.